But it is hypocrisy, but the problem is that we live in an international world, and are we somehow now in a less attractive position as we deal with these international problems when we've got people who may be hypocrites sort of barking at our heels?
That's why what Snowden did was very damaging at one level, because there are a lot of things a democracy can do to protect itself as long as they're genuinely secret. And people will tolerate it as long as it's genuinely secret. But it's very difficult to sustain if it becomes overly public, because now, I'd be very surprised if we weren't gathering an enormous amount of data in Russia. And by the way, one of the questions we should be asking is, if we're gathering all this data, why didn't we find the Chechen bombers in Boston, one of whom was back in Russia?
And one of whom we gave citizenship in the midst of this.
Right. Why didn't we find the Pakistani bomber in New York City? Why didn't we intercept Major Hassan before he killed people at Fort Hood? I mean, you also have to ask, are we scooping up so much stuff because we're afraid to target anybody that we, in fact, aren't able to analyze and focus on the people who really matter?
Is this a shortcoming of the president, or is this just part of the sort of the bigness of government?
Oh, I think we're in the early stages of a bureaucratic big government scandal that runs through virtually every agency. But I think it's compounded by Obama, both because of the way he deals with government and because his administration is so consistently dishonest. I mean, you take every single major scandal, and on virtually every major scandal, they have stonewalled, they have refused to tell the truth, they have refused to cooperate. It's very different from Watergate and very different from the Clinton problems in the 90s. This is not just a White House-centric problem. This is a level of illegality and a level of bureaucratic arrogance across the whole government, which I think they took from Obama's attitude. I mean, I think they are a reflection of President Obama's attitude, but I think it's way beyond that. And David Axelrod said it perfectly the other week when he said, look, this government's now so big, the president has no idea what's going on. Well, I suggest that means this government's way too big.